Oh, yes. Nope, now he's finally aiming for friendly face. The tide of battle has turned! Oh, they're... Okay, there's two of them there. God damn, that's why. Guys, you're turning around. No, you're flying past him? This is bad. These are actual battleships, Grislago. They're brand new. They are Fulmicrons. They are Argon battleships. God damn it. And they are beasts. They are piloted by idiots, however. In fact, there are two merged into one right now, for reasons I'm not going to try to guess. They're still not turning around. This is ridiculous. Who needs all their weapons facing the enemy? Let's just shoot what we have. Yes, yes, you have. Collision detection is best detection. You guys planning to turn around at any point? I'd love to understand what they're thinking, but I don't think they do. They're just gonna let this thing sit here and follow us? He is exploding spontaneously, but still. You sound so disappointed, Chase Tuna. Guys, you're flying the wrong way here.
Hello, sir. I am so at your service. We will follow you, sir. At your service, sir. Affirmative.
Idiot.
I greet you, sir. How may I help? We'll follow you, sir.
Ah. That bug's not annoying at all.
I greet you, sir.
Oh, great, he's wedged. Joy.
Calling is requested, sir. We'll follow you, sir. I greet you, sir. How may
he's
I
wedged.
Help?
Some of a bitch. Sir. Well, one of my four ships is actually obeying its orders. God damn it.
Yeah, we're right behind you. Don't forget that. Yeah.
Oh, they're busy merging into one. That's why he's
calling
busy.
Is requested, sir.
There we go. Hey, why don't you go attack that thing?
Calling is requested, sir. Got it.
I hear you. Acknowledged.
Meh. It's like herding cats, I swear. Yeah, that doesn't happen, Lord. They'll probably go off for that other... What is it, those ends? Yeah, they'll probably launch their drones after the fighter squadron and ignore the eye coming back round. That's already back to 27%. Yeah, way to lose that opportunity to kill him, you idiots. Yeah, this one should take care of him. Because the Xenon is still on fire, of course. think X4 is coming out for quite a long time.
The Leviathans drift slowly into combat.
Yeah, that's true. I'm really hoping that there's going to be at least some compelling games. But I'm content with Rebirth for now. Aha, they're pointing the right way. He isn't. Where are you going? That captain's drunk. This goddamn thing's back to 36% now. Aha, there, he's finally getting shot. Maybe he'll do something. Or not. Oh, nope, there he goes. Now he's shooting something. Commence orbital bombardment, goddammit. Yeah. Hull's down to 70%.
Nah, we're fine.
Return fire?
Nah.
So these two ships are still mushed together. Is either of them in a position to fire by chance?
Gentlemen, have you found the triggers?
Maggie, stop it. Don't want you doing that. Oh no, quit rubbing the mic. Silly cat. Stop. Yeah, that'd be my luck. Alright, this is increasingly stupid. They're flying above the goddamn thing. He's finally turning around. Jesus Christ. Good girl, Maggie. Alright, those two are just being idiots. Oh, there, now they're shooting. Yay! They figured out they've got guns! There go your guns. Teach you to shoot at me, you bastard. It's not nice to take advantage of stupid ships with drunk captains. See his lights flickering? All the red. At 5%, that will go out entirely. And there they go. Oh yeah, Nexus was a fantastic game. It was a bummer they couldn't hold that studio together. Really, guys, you're gonna let it go out of range? Do I have to deliver the killing blow myself? I am gonna have to take this thing out myself. I'm sick of this shit. Shut down that engine because these guys can't fly. More engines. I don't want you moving around, you butthead.
All done.
Yeah, you're claiming credit for that? You gimboids. Oh yes, those remakes are gonna be wonderful. They are claiming victory. Even though it was my drones that killed them. Or killed it. That's just a fighter squadron. Another fighter squadron. I guess a bunch of fighters. Let's just go over. No, wrong key. Jump ourselves over to the next system or sector over. This is a highly populated area now. Good night, Bogey. Thanks for coming along. Always happy to have you.
Transmitting rendezvous point now.
Now, if I remember right, they should be able to just jump straight here. And a bunch of hostiles are hanging out right around here.
Standing by and awaiting orders.
Cargo secured and hold.
Oh boy. I am surrounded by... Oh, hello. Got at least 3Ks in range or in sight, coming in close.
Taking fire.
Yeah, we are. We should be returning some, too.
Cargo secured and hold.
Picking stuff up. Go away, jerk. No, he's not gonna go away.
It's in security storage.
Oh no, there's probably five. There's six. Seven. I hope my boys jump in. There they are. This will be a fun little zone now.
It's in security storage.
Oh, he's getting close. But I'm not done looting. Well, not gonna find anything else to loot there. Gonna slowly drift on over here. Last time I went to the split, even before I installed this module, they were swarming with Xenon. They were none too happy. Dopey dopey dope. How far is he away? Wow, he's close. I just want everybody in the system to come play over here. He's flying to Unending Path? Weird. He's attacking. He doesn't know about me. He doesn't. He does, of course. Okay, those guys are on the map. That jerk isn't. Neither is he, neither is he. Okay, I'm gonna go bait these guys in. Oh, how wrong? Drag this idiot in. Cannot believe he still does. There he goes. Now he sees me. Alright, let's get back here. Uh-oh. Shield booster's drained. Yes, that would be nice. Fleet commands are definitely missing. He made little engine noises. That was cute. Quit barrel rolling. It's getting annoying.
Cargo secured in hull.
Ow, 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 ow. Who's hitting me? You. Ah, great. A whole squadron turned up. Oh, God. He's close. That's always how it works with the M1s. Actually, deploying ships in X3 is a risky prospect. Alright, are these guys coming or what? He is. At least four are interested. And here comes this asshole. Oh, nope. He's gonna get melted by calm demeanor. You know, Calm, you're really disappointing me here. There he goes. Okay. Forgiven. Alright, Chase Tuna, have fun. Have a good evening. As always, thanks for stopping by. Nah, button. Now, one of my stations finished, since we're waiting for these dopes to get here.
Hello, sir. Can I help you?
Very true, artillery. That was always pretty fun.
I do mean anything.
Okay, nothing but Targon tracers left. Get
to
it.
That's impressive. Construction will now commence.
Oops. Wrong button.
Hello, sir. I am so at your service.
You're still stuck?
Anything else you like? Don't be cheeky.
Oh, nah, she's still gone. Alright.
Hello, sir. It's great to be able to help out. What other offers could I make?
Yeah, that was always fun. Frickin' Val Kilmer.
Out of my way!
I like how you have to call the architect and view their progress to get them to actually start doing things.
Hello, uh-oh. Sir. Can I help you? Can I show you anything
uh-oh.
Else? I do mean anything.
No time.
Module complete, sir. We would welcome new construction orders. Your new module is finished, sir. What next?
Yeah. You bastard. Hey, big ships, are you gonna be big ship-like and kill the other big ships that are trying to kill me, or what? Oh, they're moving. Don't know if that means anything. Ah, they're going for this dope fish. Really, dude? You're gonna sit here and do nothing, huh? Yeah, and I'm getting shot now. It doesn't feel so good, does it, you idiot? Oh, good. He's shooting, too. He's still trying to kill me. Stupid Xenon. Ow. Melt. There goes that one. Yep, he's dead. What's he got to do to get you to shoot him? There they go. Yeah, no kidding. And there's an explosion, and here's an explosion. Ow! Yeah, and there's another one off in the distance. Kaboom! Oh, there we go. I was gonna say, my ship isn't even targeting this guy. Oh, he is taking pot shots at me, okay. It's amazing. They have to get hit first before they'll attack.
Standing by and
Yeah, their shields are beefy. Love those beams. Those are great. What?
Worked like a charm, sir.
Oh, you jerk. Man, so many of these things.
Calling is requested, sir. Ending comms, sir. Calling is requested, sir.
Just kill everything, idiot.
I hear you.
Ah, shit.
Yeah. Yes.
Where's that other asshole?
Standing by and awaiting orders.
Oh, there they are. What are they doing all the way back there?
Sir. Affirmative.
Imbecile.
Hello, sir. I am so at your service. Affirmative.
Jeez. Now start killing things. No, they don't. These big destroyers don't have shields. Now he's turning his full attention to this jerk. Awesome beams of awesomeness. I think the Aerons do, yes. Boom. He's gonna ram straight into him. Maybe. So where are you two going? Oh, nope, he's going after that guy. Kaboom. And is he gonna bonk him? Doesn't look like it. Damn it. Hey, these two are finally coming to join the party. Oh, that's lots of dead K's.
In Soviet Russia, train gets shielded.
Wow, that Xenon's a moron.
How nice to speak with you, sir.
Ah, damn it. No.
Hello, sir. I am so at your service.
Prepare to build more, lady.
Don't be cheeky.
Everything's done except for Targons. I like how I'm just planning out my station building while I'm waiting. While this battle rages outside.
An excellent choice, sir. We will start construction at once.
Why, thank you.
Hello, sir. It's great to be able to help out. What other offers could I make?
Giggity? They need to speed up rendering time on these menus. Because they slow things down so much. It feels like there's like layer after layer of indirection and modules that have to get invoked in a certain order to produce these, and I think they could short-circuit that and speed it up
a
bit.
You made a fine choice, sir. We'll start on it right away. speak with you, sir. Can I show you anything else? I do mean anything.
What? Sort of in the middle of something, but oh, sure.
Well, BRB, guys. Sorry.
I return.
That was pretty damn cute. Alright, have I ever played Family Guy online? No, I haven't. Isn't that that cash grab game that they charge, you know, microtransactions for every bloody thing?
That's impressive. Construction will now commence.
I greet you, sir.
Oops.
How may I help?
Wrong button.
Hello, sir.
Yeah, she's wedged. All right, who's killing what here? Nobody knows what they're doing, so I'm just gonna follow them. A nuclear bombs. Nuclear vessels. I guess this one's just racing to its death? Oh no, they're locked in combat already. Almost missed the party. Wow. That is such a painful volley of death they're unleashing on this poor guy.
We're ready to receive new orders.
Splat. Damn it, and they switch back to following, too. They don't go back to attack all enemies. Pain in the ass.
Hello, sir. I am so at your service. Understood.
Yeah.
I greet you,
attack
sir.
Until there's nothing left to attack.
Understood.
How many hulks have we left behind here? Oh, there's one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we've killed 8 of these stupid things. And they're still trying to kill us. Oh god. Well, he almost hit me. Love those lasers. Oh, you want me to attack as well? All right. This one's dead, so I'm not touching this one.
await your new orders, sir.
God damn, and they stopped too. What the? He's still doing something. So then, what are you these idiots doing? Ugh.
Yeah.
All enemies, not take your pick from all of them.
I greet you, sir.
Jeez.
How may I help? Affirmative.
Yeah, a couple of them. I'm gonna go kill one of these further away ones. Okay, good. He's getting punched. He's coming into range on his own. Let's go punch this one in the face. Aren't happening anymore. That's curious. Really? Those are taking that? What are those things? Well, they're destroyed now. Guess those were the shield generators? Yeah, you've still got working weapons. Fix that.
Watch out, massive blast imminent.
Oh, I see. Yeah, I sort of killed it before the window could clear, telling me what it was. Field generator, I'll be damned. Nifty. He didn't need engines anyway. Yeah, take care of that turret. And those things. Well, maybe not. But the stream's been freezing? Ah, shit. There. I reconnected the stream there, so if it... Maybe it'll be less choppy now.
Am I back, baby? Anyone? Anyone?
All done.
Oh, there's some text or some sign of life. Yay. What else we got? Another K. Another K. There's a bunch of K's hanging out here. Alright, these guys are turning to attack. Excuse me. Might as well heal these guys up while I'm here. Well, that's good to hear. At least it's working for somebody. Internet, how do you work? I knew it. This one's not moving. Yeah, it has been a while since we power cycled the internet. Just unplug it, plug it back in. Yeah, that could be pretty cool. Space Engineers is crazy. The physics are just crazy. Impressive. Multiplayer battles would be hilarious with big ships. He's just floating there too. Lazy bastard. I get the feeling only one of my ships is actually doing anything, and I don't know that he is either. Yeah, you mentioned the delete internet option. I think either last week or a couple weeks ago. That's pretty good. If it ever fails, we're gonna know who to blame. Oh, he is doing battle. Look at that. Pretty heavy combat going on here. And Decay loses. Help prepare this guy, though. He's actually still doing something useful, so he gets my support. Yeah, he seems to be the only one doing anything. And still moving, too. He's after someone else. Well, it's fun to go through a system and mop up like this. Even if it is slow. I think that's what's frustrating about this game sometimes. It's so slow to get to the action. And it's like pulling teeth, like wrangling a fleet is just a big mess. Congratulations, Captain. You're not a total lazy bastard. You're promoted to Admiral. Who's your next target? Just checking these modules, make sure there's nothing broken. Beep, boop, beep, boop. They should install more of these things. These jet turrets are the amazing... Oh no, these aren't jets, damn it. And agreed, by the way, there should be a shit ton more turrets on these things, and bigger ones. Definitely true. Why do I get the feeling these are not the right turrets? Those should be the jet turrets, shouldn't they? Maybe they're closer in. I could have sworn they were right on the tips, though. Oh, there, no, there they are. Okay. They're further in. And they're in good shape. Alright, I'll get out of the line of fire. Where are we going? Are we really chasing this guy? Yeah, they do lose weapons, but they come back. There's another one following behind. Where's he going? Ugh, I'm getting sick of this. Hi, Smeghead. Oop, stutter.
Entering Twisted Fate.
Really? Wandered out of the system?
Transmitting new coordinates to following ships.
I said you don't need engines. None of this turret crap either. It'd be so fun to capture these stupid things. I don't know, actually, I'm kind of getting tired. No explosions this time, huh? Some explosions there.
Get clear.
Oof. Game's getting tired too, I think.
Cargo secured in hold.
One more boom here, and I think we'll call it quits. Yay, explosions! Alright, well, it's been fun, guys. Thanks, everybody, for turning up and watching again. We will figure out some more fun shenanigans for next weekend. But until then, thanks for coming along. Hope you enjoyed yourselves. And I will see you all next time. Have a good evening.